get back to her.
Hypothermia imminent.
There's gotta be a cave here. Ooh, that was pretty close. Okay, that'll be you. Over there, and we gotta get all the way over there. That just ate that snow stalker. That didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Those. He's after me. Oh wow, they're actually quite easy to kill. That's where we died. Can't see snow in the way.
Another site found.
Oh.
Perhaps its data will tell me something useful.
A greenhouse. How calmly shield from natural sun appears. Perfectly controlled containment. Or, in other words, greenhouse, the main chamber appears to be capable of temperature and humidity to allow plant life. Carefully outside its natural path. Also, we found that. Found an ion crystal, so we can make it back to that teleporter. This is where I died from hypothermia. Jeez. Head up. Also a flare there. flare could actually be helpful. That's even more terrifying. That is so fucking terrifying. Probably up here, so we need to go east. Correctly. Yep, there goes that snowstalker. Should actually go for that. Accidentally two. It's been double clicking. Oh yeah, this is definitely an ice worm tunnel. Nope. I don't think I've been there. Checkpoint. Hear that in the distance, just it's terrifying. Plenty of indication that they're coming, which is probably why they're not scary, but when they spawn like right underneath you, I mean, it is quite terrifying. I kind of want to see where this goes first. I find this earlier? Yeah, this is back to here. That's how they travel from there. They must have. So you're gonna have to keep that beacon there so I know the teleporter is there. A shortcut. Oh god, I'm scared coming here. Gotta be something down here. Where is it? It's kind of neat. Oh. The shortcut. Perfect.
Humans function with such a fallible and inferior body.
Excuse you? My body is anything but inferior. I work hard for my body to be able to do what it does.
Yes, but its overall form is not ideal. For example, consider its use of primitive ball and socket joints.
Is there anything you don't find primitive? Humans bartered with evolution to get more brain wrinkles and opposable thumbs.
It is true, the opposable thumb is excellent. But all corporeal forms are temporary. The ability to be reborn when a body breaks down is paramount.
My body is my own, and I cherish it. It grows with me. Humans have one life. We plant trees we can never experience the shade of. We build for the next generation.
Noble, but again, truly inefficient.
You are incredibly frustrating, you know that?
I hope to see the forms of my people again.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ah, you could use some coffee.
The sweet scent of dirty bean water.
I forgot I could use that. I figured that that would probably be... wiring. what's over in the sea truck. All I need is gold.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Snowstalker fur. I don't know how to get Snowstalker fur though. Right there. This out. These storage containers in. Put this outside. Okay. Yeah, you probably want to carry two of these. See if I can make a large room. Large room. Two plasteel ingots. I don't think I have the lithium to do. Psy Robotics, the Omega Delta Station is probably that. mining site is, it's either that or outpost zero. So yeah, that's probably the only other one. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What did I just get frozen by? Oh, probably those things. This. Oh. Gotta be something here. Make this pick. Aha! Destroy that. It's cute. Oh. A four.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
What did Alterra use this place for?
No. Home away from research stations. So guess, yeah, outpost zero. Engineering, room, and tall be singular. Asylus harvest. Brits refill engine oil in progress. Investigation. Obvious furnished crunchers to do. Air base hatch to do. This lantern tree. I could use that to grow my own. I think this is what the really early access looked like.
Was this Sam's space? What was she doing all the way out here?
Oh, isn't that the old version of Robin?
I don't think I have a choice. I have to neutralize the bacteria myself. I'm a little nervous. Okay, terrified. But this thing is a death sentence. We shouldn't be messing around with it. I'm no biologist, I know. So does everyone else here. I haven't spoken to Danny since we fought about it. Zeta said she'd handle it and then didn't. Lil practically begged me to drop it. This is completely beyond the scope of your work. You have to stop before you jeopardize your standing with the company. I don't want good standing with a transgov that would do this. Robin tried to warn me. Maybe she was right, and Alterra really is unfixable. Maybe I deserve better than this. We all do. I've synthesized the antibacterial agent. I know my biochem at least well enough to do that much. I've stashed some away in one of the Pengling research caves, southeast of the Leviathan. That was probably the easy part. Now I just have to carry out the plan. Focus, be brave, worry about what happens next after the threat is neutralized. They're going to know it was me. If they send me home, what? When they send me home, where the ice isn't 20 feet thick, I can get my Augie bun back. We can cuddle under a nice warm blanket. Things with Robin will thaw out. They always do. Besides, I think she'll respect this. And then, maybe I'll start my own research outfit with an awesome team. I'd love to work on prosthetics again. Help people find peace and ease in their bodies. No more cold, no more spying. Nothing that can be misused. All right, now's my time. I've got this.
This is her. That's her, Dr. Sam.
Ah, my darlings, Brian, Svea, and Oren, I'm counting the days until I can come home and give you all.
Okay, I don't really want to listen to that. A lot of to take in here. I think I'm really going to need that spy pangolin. Alien Intruder Game Deception, Alien's Paranoia. This is just looks like to be a game. Not really too interested in it.
Hey Sam, you want to say hi to my kids? I told them I'd show them a day in the life of a scientist.
Of course. Hi Oren, hi Svea.
Tell us what you're working on.
This is a personal project.
Looks more like biology than robotics.
Yeah, I was just thinking, I know no one is on my side with this, but what if I just found a way to take care of the deadly bacterium?
I wouldn't say no one is on your side. I'm on your side.
I know, but you won't say anything to Emmanuel or Zeta or anyone.
What effect would it have if I did? I'm not exactly employee of the month right now.
I know. I wouldn't want you to risk more than you already have.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more.
What are you working on there? And what do you mean by take care of the deadly bacterium?
Is that thing still recording?
Oh, right. So, that was Sam, kids. I'll turn this off now.
Hey, so...
While other teams have been pursuing more nebulous approaches to awakening the architects, I've tried to take a more practical approach. We know these part organic, part digital beings stored what they thought of as themselves on computers within their sanctuaries, and we know efforts to wake or communicate with them have been in vain. My theory is that to make first contact, these digital ghosts must first be recombined with an organic component. As Dr. Kaz Slaney's classic study noted, we know they had means to grow cybernetic bodies and to transfer their data patterns between them. There is a known probable architect sanctuary in this sector, but entry is not currently possible. If I can get inside and present the right vessel, I do think we will be successful.
Lil wanted to know too much about architects. I could not let her. She was, what do you call them, Alterran.
What did you think she would do to you?
She might have discovered the gateway to our home world. I thought it wiser not to take the chance.
If I could find a prawn suit, that'd be awesome. Anymore. Oh yeah, this definitely looks really familiar from early access.
Architect technology. Standard for my people.
Well, nothing that your people do is standard to me. What is it?
This facility provides the means for rapid travel.
It seems to be inactive.
Without a vessel of my own, this site is not of any great utility.
I see.
Another portal. Find the other one out here somewhere. Nothing. Kind of neat though to have like a something from the early access still in this part of the game.
Hypothermia imminent.
Inside for now. Good box thing. Where's here then? More quarters. Yeah, so we have to penguin by penguin. So dark. That's actually that right there for now. Great. Message.
Outpost Zero is where your sister worked her final days on 4546B. It is quite isolated.
Yeah, I know the brightest ideas can flourish in the middle of nowhere, but this is practically off the map. A lot of people would love to get paid to sit around and do nothing. But not Sam. She must have been miserable out here. And they have the nerve to call her negligent. I think they drove her to an extreme.
They also motivated me to change my behavior.
Because they drove you into hiding?
I had calculated that they might be well placed to answer my distress signal. But I came to suspect their motivations were not aligned with mine.
So you made yourself harder to find.
It was a calculation.
She was just really trying to not be found by Alterra. Knows what they could have done. That was good. Okay, Right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
A large room. I'll probably just gather the last two ingots and then should be okay. Alright. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next episode. Peace out.